Well, in the beginning, I was thinking something around the sea, like shrimp. Well, you know, gamba. I love gambas. And after, I think, well, a shrimp can be going in bicycle. So I was always thinking, I think a mascot must be an animal. Well, a human animal, or an animal very human. In the newspaper, every day was many interviews of people from the Pyrenees, and there is a Catalan dog with a lot of like that. We say, oh yeah, I think it's a good idea to working with this dog. The dog always, they are so intelligent, so nice people. So in the beginning, I made that, but was too much heart, too much lines, too much the character. He must to go into the swimming pool, bicycle, and running. It's not possible, a real dog. So it's two legs and two arms. So with a lot of hair, don't look anymore like a dog. Was more like a bear, no? And so we're going to the cut the hair a lot. Clack, 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 clack. And simple, simple, simple. It's a long process. I think I stay like 20 days, every day is drawing, drawing, drawing. And when you draw a character, a new character, always he talk to you, say, no, no, Mariscal, no, no. More nice, more simple, more happy. And well, I develop in and I present in the end some, well, the first presentation was just sketches, you know? Everybody loved Kobe because represent a very happy moment, and everybody joined. It was a magic moment because everybody tried to make many positive things, so it was a pyramid of positive energy.